switch it up. We usually just play, what's it called? We usually just play, normals on Summoner's Rift, so I wanted to, give it a try to play something else here. Nice, got another one there. Alright, nice. Alright, sick, sick, sick. Alright, nice. Ah, that's tough. Alright, let's try to run. Oh, it's so close. I was just an inch off. But yeah, that's alright. Let me get this W max off. Yeah, it's gonna be a W max for the cooldown. I'm gonna wait for the boots, but as you guys can tell, because it's ARAM, it's a lot of action. But yeah, just tons of action, tons of fighting. That's kind of why I wanted to change it up a little bit. Let's see, there we go. But yeah, I just wanted to change a pace. Other than Summoner's Rift, maybe playing some ARAMs for a change will kind of change the speed of things or give us some different content. But yeah, I was just gonna kind of hop into a regular Summoner's Rift game, and I ended up just being like, I don't know if I really want to do this, just because it didn't seem like I, what's it called, like I needed, I don't know, I didn't feel like playing Summoner's Rift for some reason. It didn't just feel like it, and I saw ARAM, and it was just like, I got a feeling that I want to play ARAM instead. So yeah, no particular reason, just a hunch. Get that, nice, get that one. Oh no, we messed that one up, but let's switch over to that one. Nice, a quadra kill, guys. That's pretty sick, bam. Change of pace, it's a lot more fun. There's a lot more fighting. Hopefully, I can focus on the game and focus on the ASMR, but for now, let's just do our best on whatever we can. Let's see, get this here. But yeah, we're just trying to auto-attack, trying to have as much action as possible. And this way as well, because ARAM games tend to be way shorter and way less time. I can generally do two games instead of one this way, so that'll be nice. Oh, goodness. Yeah, that's tough. Definitely tough, but yeah. We'll see what we can do. We got a fairly good engaged team with Alistar Khan, but we actually do have Zyra Khan as well, coincidentally. They have really good engage, or not really great engage. They just have Sion ult and Shyvana ult, but other than that, I don't think Sin wants to jump into the middle of all of us. Alright, let's turn that up. Alright, let's walk around here. Alright, let's get the Sins out here. A very split fight, I cannot lie. Alright, I'm dead here, but we can jump at these guys. Oh, here we go, this is easy. We could have stayed here, but they're all under tower. They're probably... Oh, we got two kills there. Sick. Actually very sick. I'm gonna sell my bot, see if I can get closer to Kraken. The sooner I get Kraken, the better. Oh, that's the Rakan's just fighting that right there. I really need to get back there with him. Alright, let's do this. See if we can get on Zaya, or Delia rather. Oh, I wanna get her there. Oh, that's tough. Alright. Yeah, we wanted to get Delia there, but not too bad. We're just getting when we get engaged on, they're full diving, which shows. But it's because they don't have a lot of engage, so if they actually get to engage, they want to try to, just stay in there. Alright, let's do that. Alright, nice. Alright, nice. Sick. We're gonna just kill that. Alright, nice. Sick. We're just gonna slow that down. Sick. We're actually pulling this off pretty well. Not too bad. Not too shabby on our parts. But, yeah. The Kog'Maw not working out. We're just doing the ADC thing where you auto a lot. So, not too bad. Not too bad, I would say. I don't know if I should be challenging this, honestly. Alright. I'm dead there. I feel like I'm dead there. Let's just try to get minions. Nope, not enough. That's alright. Let's get more attack speed. The more attack speed, the better is all I gotta say. Why do I... Oh, I think that's just because of the lethal tempo. attack speed, probably lethal tempo because I died while it was up, yeah. That's alright, let's get back here. Alright, let's do that. Alright, nice. Nice, okay, let's just not be here. Alright. Alright, nice. Alright, nice. Alright, let's do that. Sick, we're actually chilling here. We just gotta kill this now. Don't cancel autos and we're chilling. We just killed this now. Nice, it's dead. We just killed that, and we're good to go. We really just have to make sure we're not getting comboed by, the Talia, and we're not getting CC'd by the Zion. It's the Talia CC, and the Zion CC. That's gonna be annoying. Alright, nice. Alright, nice. Okay, that's fine. Alright, that's fine. We're just gonna get this all close. That's good. But yeah, we're just making sure we don't get knocked up by Zin. We don't want to get CC'd by Sion, and we don't want to get knocked up by Talia. Also, we have to be using our range. I'm getting really carried away. I'm getting really carried away where I'm not spacing properly just because it's ARAM, but I'll try to improve there. I'll try to do better here. Let's see. We gotta space the best of our ability. Nice. Nice. Okay, wow, we just got knocked up right away. That's so sucky. Wow, we just instantly, like, the Zin's out at the third auto. He just dashes into us. I guess we didn't have good range there again. Like, our W gives us a lot of range, and I feel like we're ignoring that. For sure, yeah. Definitely ignoring that there. Should be alright, though. Should be fine. Do I have to turn up the volume a little bit? Maybe just a little. That'll be fine. We'll do something like that. Alright, let's try this. Let's do that. Yeah, just do the range thing. Alright, that's fine. We'll stay on the Zin's house so he dies here. Nice, nice, nice. That's fine. Tons of damage on these guys. Got the Zin's out kill. We're just dying a lot, but it's because it's our team has really low health, and we're really the only ones that have high health to kind of be in there. I think Rune Hands is a better item than Quinzo's in this case. I think I'll go Quinzo's third, though. I like Rune Hands a lot more. Alright. Let's do that. Nice, let's try that. Oh, no, that's fine. I wanted to chase her down, but that's alright. We have heal for the Alistar in case. In case he gets engaged on and we need to heal him. Alright. Alright. Alright, that's tough. Oh, she's gonna die there. We're gonna try to get as much AoE. Never mind, we got no AoE. I feel like we're dying now a lot because they're just focusing us. I think that's a big factor of ARAM. If you get focused, there's very little you can do because you're in a lane without five people, and if they just decide to focus you, you're not gonna really get to say no, right? But it's alright, Lucian gets to pick up a lot of kills. There, it's the thing, if they're lacking aggression or focus on another character, then that's fine. Alright, nice, nice, nice. Nice. Huge, as you guys can see, we do some good damage. We're just gonna keep our lethal tempo up here. Alright. Alright. Nice, nice. Alright, nice, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Alright. Nice, nice. Oh, that's so annoying. See, as you can tell, he's focusing me a lot. That sends out, it just really wants to kill me, full dives. I thought Ali was gonna try to CC him there for me. I was trying to walk towards the alley, but that's fine. I don't think he noticed the sends out just wanting to dive. That's all good though, but yeah, we're a really big threat with how much damage we are pumping out here. We're basically melting the Sion with our W alone, so yeah, just a lot of resources to be able to be effective. And generally, when Gogma can just auto people for free in fights, it's pretty easy. Alright. Nice, nice. Nice. Alright, my bad, I guess. That's fine. Alright. We're just gonna try to lifesteal there. Alright, my bad, my bad, my bad. Alright, nice. Nice. us. There's not a lot on their team that's really, yeah, that's really gonna be stopping us other than Zenzao. Let's try to do this. I kind of want to build Randuin's, just tell Zenzao to stop. But I don't know. I really do just want to build Randuin's, just to kind of be like, stop that. We'll use our range here. Zenzao, we have to watch Zenzao there. Oh, that's so annoying. Oh man, as soon as Zenzao gets on us, can't do a whole lot. We're nice, sorry, we actually kill him there. That's fine. Zenzao just really wants to kill us. I'm debating whether I should just stay out of the fight and really just play super safe until he dies, because it's Zenzao's the only thing that's really stopping us. Well, until he has one health. Lucian is walking into a Sion. That's tough. Okay, this Lucian's about to die to Sion. Oh, that's tough from the Lucian. Alright, let's pick this up here. See if we can get a... Alright. Alright, nice. Sick. We just really needed to auto. I didn't even try walking. There's no need to walk there. There really was not. I'm gonna hug this side of the wall and just try to, like I said, stay away from Zenzao like that there. Can we focus in? We just need to focus this guy and we're good. We just gotta focus in. He's gonna be waiting for us to go there. There. Alright, nice. Nice. That's one. Alright, nice. Alright, nice. Alright, six. Nice. Six. Nice. Sick. Awesome. We get to ghost at her. Alright, nice. Alright, oh, that's tough. Oh, we didn't get to cast our ultimate again. I was about to cast it on her. We did get greedy. I stopped watching our health bar. Happens. What's our lifesteal? 14%. That's not bad at all. Oh, we're actually so close to Quinsos. We're going to shred them so hard. Alright, let's do that. Should we just get Bloodthirster? It is lifesteal, but we are dealing a lot with our autos because lifesteal counts for on hit. Lifesteal does count for on hit there. On your auto attacks. So I do think it would not be bad. You know what? I think if I built Immortal Shield Bow, it would have been pretty good against Zenzao there, but unfortunately. Unfortunately, I was not able to. Alright, nice. We're gonna get the Sion there. Alright, nice. Alright, sick. Nice. We're just gonna keep our lethal tempo up on him here. We're just gonna keep barring the bushes. There's the R on the bush, so we know where they are. Nice. So tough. Did you guys see how hard the Zenzao wanted me? Sick. Okay, we actually got our true damage off. Alistar Recon 1v9 this. I believe Jack Joe's and Sunfire plus Ormox Heartsteel. Sick. Nice. They actually 1v9 it. Believe. Alright, but we are shredding. We don't need any sort of armor pen or anything. We have Borg. We have our W. We just need to shred them. Kraken W, tons of damage. Just basically tons of damage is what we have here. The fun part about this is that it's been like a 15-minute game, and we've gotten this much action. Obviously, it's ARAM, and it's different rules and stats and all of that together, but it's still super fun. Alright, but it's still super fun. I love this thing. It lets me keep my W up, honestly, as much as I want. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I misplayed there. I shouldn't have walked up into the, what's it called? Into the Delia W. Oh, man, yeah, I misplayed for sure. That's my bad. I did not mean to walk up into the Delia W. Oh, the Zaya art the wrong way, unfortunately. Well, Lucian gonna go down as well. Tough. Hopefully they can't end off that, but that happens. list. I didn't even see that. Our whole team died. Well, we did say we wanted to die, but we didn't die, so a little bit unfortunate. A little bit unfortunate. Oh, wow. Cannot believe that. That's tough. That's tough. Cannot believe that. Nice. All right, let's bob and weave out of that. Nice. Okay. Throw a W there. That flat W looks cool. Alright, let's do that. Alright. Nice. Get that there. Pick that up. Nice. Pick that up. Nice, nice, nice. Not bad. Oh, she's going in for it. Oh, we couldn't pick up our other Dark Harvest off the Zillion, sadly, but it happens. Sick. All right, we actually lived again. What? We're living on such low health. It's so weird. Does that make sense? Should we be living on this low health? And the Gale Heal healing us for like nothing. Oh my gosh, I don't know. It's actually tough. Should we just pop the heal? Oh, without, just for health? I don't know, man. All right, got this health back here. Sick, 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 sick. Get some poke there, but we really should be backing. I think we really need to back because we do not have any sort of justifiable damage right now. We don't have any sort of justifiable damage, unfortunately. I don't know if I want to go Ludens or... Alright, my bad. My bad, I guess. He really wants Thresh. Wow. I didn't want to throw out an ability just because, but... Wow, they're all so low. This is like death for all of them. Should be at least... Wow, are they not all dead? How are they not all dead? How are they not all dead? That's what I want to know. Alright, nice. Oh no, I walked into it. I could have walked back and it wouldn't have exploded on me, but I think that's fine. I think we needed that. Definitely needed that. Sorcerer's Shoes and Luden's Echo is going to make us deal near to true damage. Or should we do something like this, and then build towards the Luden's next? It's just we already have full Seraphs and we get more EP this way. And we make use of the Seraph's low HP passive. So it's not the worst, I think. We don't have Luden's damage, but... What the heck is happening? Very nice. I don't know what the heck's happening. Alright. Do they go in? I have no idea what happens in those situations, honestly. It just feels awkward. Feels awkward. Alright, let's do that. Alright, let's do that. Nice, we popped it early. Alright, we're not doing too great right now on the skill shots, but let's try to line them up. Oh, that's fine. We don't really need to do a whole lot there. It's nice. Well, their whole team is just dead. Wow. Well, I guess we just engage and their team dies. Well, this game definitely seems like a little bit more one-sided. Although, score-wise, it doesn't seem one-sided. It does definitely feel one-sided. I guess we're playing really well, though. We have, like, 15 assists. We've only died once. Stayed alive really well. Yeah, just a lot of positives. Nice. I want to keep watching. Alright. Nice. Alright, not the worst. Get that auto there. Alright, nice. We have laser. Alright, nice. Alright, that's fine. safe and yeah, and keep doing our poke thing. But yeah, it's not actually as one side as I thought it'd be. Alright, nice. Nice. Alright, nice. Sick. Alright, let's see if we can get a penta here, guys. Pretty good. Oh, dang it, we weren't able to line it up. Let's see. Oh, dang it. What can you do? Well, that's a quadra kill for the books, guys. I did say we're playing relatively well, so all we really have to do is play well, and we'll be good to go. That's all we have to do. Let's see. Do that there. Yeah, no, we're fine, honestly. I could afford to die here. Honestly, I don't mind if this is death. If this means death, I am totally okay with that. Get to buy items. Nice. I was intentionally walking forward. As you guys can see, for most of the game, I've been playing behind my team, and I keep my range, but I was walking forward there to try to die so I could spend my 4,000 gold. And now we are at 4,000 gold. Should we get this? We are at 4,000 gold. Sorry, my voice got cut out there. Should we just get Rapidons for the damage? I think we're just gonna get Rapidons, yeah. Rapidons of... Oh, this is like the same, just more expensive. Sorry, the Lost Chapter gives the same AP as Blasting 1, but mana and the passive and the abilities. So pretty good. We're at 500. Nice. Alright. Not too shabby. Alright, that's my bad. Why does he not take damage? What the heck? That was supposed to be true damage. Alright, that's interesting. I guess I'm not gonna do any damage. What the heck? I'm taking all the damage, but I'm not doing any. Nice. Some good damage there. Throw it into the wall so they don't see it coming. Nice, just keep throwing it into the wall. If we just keep aiming it at that wall, they don't see it coming, honestly. We can just play safe from back here. Alright, so that's fine. Just keep wave clearing, keep pressuring the best we can. Throw out our abilities. I don't know about that idea. I really don't know about that idea. Alright, let's get out of there. Alright, nice. Sick, nice. Alright, I think that might just be good game there. Let me see, I think that might be good game. Let me double check. Yeah, that is gonna be GG, guys. I hope you enjoyed these ARAMs. Little switch up.